Here's how to take a full-page screenshot of a web page on your iPhone or iPad. In Safari, take a screenshot. Then tap the thumbnail and tap Full Page to view and edit it. From here, you can scroll through the preview on the right to see the entire screenshot. You can also crop it if you only want to keep a portion of it. Tap the Crop button, drag the handles to where you want. And then tap Done. When you've finished editing, you can tap the Share button to share it in Messages, Mail, and other apps. Or, to save it as a PDF, just tap Done, and then tap Save PDF to Files. Tap the folder you want to save it to, and then tap Save. And that's how to take a scrolling screenshot in Safari on your iPhone or iPad. Capture it all, top to bottom. To learn more about how to use your iPhone or iPad, subscribe to the Apple Support YouTube channel, or click another video to keep watching.